السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، الحمد لله رب العالمين، والصلاة والسلام على رسوله الكريم وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. All praise belongs to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We praise Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that He makes us from the grateful and thankful servants. For those whom Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala allows to be from those grateful servants, then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will increase them. And we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to protect us from those who are ungrateful and do not recognize the bounties and ni'am and blessings of Allah jalla wa ala. My dear brothers and sisters, alhamdulillah, day 20 of this blessed month of Ramadan, finished two-thirds of this blessed month, subhanallah, and the time is going by so quickly. However, the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam did not allow this time to fly by and not benefit from it. Aisha radiallahu anha narrates that in the last 10 nights of Ramadan, that the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam would change. He sallallahu alayhi wasallam would go into the masjid and that he would perform i'tikaf. And that he would forget everything or leave everything that was to do with the dunya outside. And that he sallallahu alayhi wasallam would prepare himself to look for Laylatul Qadr, the night of power or the night of decree, which Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says it is khayrun min alfi shahr, that it is better than 1,000 months. Sometimes you find people, right, how many years, that they get the calculator out, okay, and they divide it and they come out with 80 something years. And they say, look, this is the reward you will get on this night. No, this is not the reward. Because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, khayrun min, that it is better than that. So the calculations that you are working out, we say that it is better than that, subhanallah. And we do not restrict the bounties and the blessings that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala can give any one individual on these blessed nights. My dear brothers and sisters, it is a great opportunity waiting there for us to spend as much time worshipping Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Before you know it, the month will be over and we will be thinking about I should have and could have and would have. We don't want to be from those people. Of course, we will all have shortcomings. There are always things that we could have improved on, but we don't want to have very serious regrets about what I left behind. These are very precious moments for every single one of us. And who knows if Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will give us another Ramadan in the future. Maybe, alhamdulillah, we have our health with us now. We have our wealth with us now. We have our family and our children. But nonetheless, we know that from one year to the next, the circumstances can always change. Maybe there's a change in my health. Maybe there's a change in my wealth. Maybe there's a change in my family circumstances. Allahu a'lam. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala knows best. So on these remaining nights, these remaining days, my dear brothers and sisters, make sure that you push yourself to the very limit. Make sure that you get the very most out of this blessed month of Ramadan. A person may say to themselves, Wallahi, I didn't do very much in the first, you know, first two-thirds, the first 20 days. There's no point of anything. Remember, the Prophet ﷺ said, Man sama yawman fi sabilillah. Whoever fasts one day for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, ba'adallahu wajhu anin nari sab'ina khalifa. That Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will protect that person's face from the hellfire 70 years. There are 10 days or 9 days remaining in this blessed month of Ramadan. If you fast one of those days, subhanAllah, for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, you can receive that reward. Every single night, Allahu Akbar, every single night Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala saves servants from the hellfire. I ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, He allows us to be from those who benefit from these last moments in this blessed night of Ramadan, or these blessed nights. And Allah Azza wa Jal makes us from the accepted servants. Allahumma ameen. Barakallahu feekum wa salaamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh.